A 15-year-old kid from St. Paul hopped on a train and headed west. Got a job at a St. Mary restaurant, washing dishes and making friends. The years went by like the seasons, and they brought him a lifetime of joy. He bought 10 or 12 acres of heaven and a paradise vantage point. And he built a cabin at the foot of the mountains and stole his heart when he was a boy. On North Fork Road, you're almost home. Get lost in Montana, where your heart can finally roam. His son worked hard in West Glacier. His daughter sold souvenirs. And he always went back to Pole Bridge with his family every year. To his green tin roof in the Rockies and a sky so full of stars. His spirit lives in these mountains, soul is never far. 'Cause this cabin's a home to Bill Olmsted, and he adores it with all his heart. Get lost in the big sky country and let your heart lead.